instruction packet, the power lead, and this is along with the instrument itself. To use the hot plate stirrer, flip the switch located on the front left hand side. If you're planning on stirring the sample, don't forget to add a magnetic stir bar. Place the beaker onto the hot plate and you can control the heat and the speed with the dials on the front. With this hot plate stirrer, there is the option to use an external PT1000 temperature probe. This enables you to control the temperature of the heated sample itself rather than